Just in here, scary moments for the driver of a tractor trailer in Lawrenceburg. Take a look at these photos here. This is on I-65 North. Do you see that? Tennessee Highway Patrol says ice on the road caused the driver to go over the guardrail. Here's the miracle. Nobody was hurt. Troopers are still working to clear that scene of the accident.